down to 10. Morant rising up, tried to punch it on Robinson and hurt his feelings, but not enough smoke for the big guy. That's going to be a foul. Ja Morant fearless in this drive to the basket, Doris.
He has been blocked a number of times by Mitchell Robinson. Does he stay vertical?
I thought he hit him.
He did hit him.
I thought he hit him even though he was vertical.
He did. But you can go straight up and there can be contact, but you can see his body's coming forward.